Come in here.
Welcome, Prabhu.
Come in here, come. Just start.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's all on. This is on too? It's on? So let's just start. Just play the invocation and then whatever you want. Whatever you want. I showed you the Radhe Radhe. If you want to do it, you do it. If you don't want to do it, you do it. But let's start. We lost our way. There is no clock. You don't need a clock. The clock is in front of you. Just start.
You speak so nicely to me, don't you?
We already lost so much.
Very inspiring. Thank you so much. There's no harmonium, Mike? Huh?
Hare Krishna. So, Hare Krishna, everyone. So, we are pleased to welcome the Premahara Group here to ISKCON of Silicon Valley. This is Keshav Acharya Prabhu and Kamaniya Mataji. They are Kirtaniers, primarily traveling. He's from Switzerland and she's from the United Kingdom. So but together they travel all through the US and all through the Europe, sharing Kirtan with everyone. So they're trying to bring the Kirtan, just like the Jagannath Rath Yatra comes out, Jagannath Ji comes out from the temple outside. So similar way, they try to bring the Kirtan, which is the Harinam, outside to the world so everybody could understand and appreciate Kirtan. So today they are like as part of their spring tour, right? They are visiting the Bay Area. So they've done Kirtans in the last 2-3 days all around the Bay Area. And so today we are very, very pleased to have them here to serve the devotees. They are actually very happy to come here, serve the devotees and serve Shri Shri Radha Madan Mohanji through their wonderful singing. So please welcome them so that we can end. Thank you. So I won't take long, so they can start off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Radha Kamalam. Shri Gurun Vaishnavamscha. Shri Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, everybody. Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna, Krishna, Hari Hari, Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Rama Rama, Hari Hari.
Hare Krishna, please sing louder. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Krishna. Krishna,
Hare Hare.
All together.
Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Hare Krishna. We are very honored to be here with all of you. So we have a mission statement. So our company is Premahara LLC. And Premahara is a name. Who knows? Yeah, it's the name of whom? No. It's the name of Radha. And so our company has the name Premahara LLC. And Premahara means?
Premahara.
The giver, the bestower of divine love. Prema. Hara means the giver, bestower, and prema, divine love. So that's our company. For real. And we travel, and we hope we can be of service to Radharani, to just help her to spread this wonderful chanting of the Lord's holy names. Because that's how Lord Chaitanya started. That's how Srila Prabhupada started here in America. He just came here and he just chanted. And Lord Chaitanya, he just chanted. And so therefore, our mission statement is to bring Krishna outside of the temple. To bring the chanting, Kirtan, outside of the temple. Because you have already Kirtan here. Not enough still. There should be 24-hour Kirtan here. So
they're training the children for that purpose.
Right. And so we know that in this age it's the medicine. It's the all-purpose medicine. Which will cure everything. It will cure our heart. It will cure our relationships. It will cure the society. It will cure the whole planet. The whole universe. This medicine is so powerful. Like Prabhupada would say, it's the means and the end. So, but medicine has to be taken regularly. Yeah? Otherwise you don't get the full benefit. And it has to be taken in a certain way. So therefore we have all the teachings which Srila Prabhupada gave us. And it said, like certain medicine you have to take with water. Other medicine you have to take before eating. Certain medicine after eating, before you're going to sleep, or when you wake up. And so this medicine has to be taken Trinadapi Sunichena Tarorapi Sahishnuna with humility, with compassion, tolerance, with respect. Only then the medicine can really cure ourselves, our consciousness. And there is no overdose you can take. Normally medicine you can take too much. But here is the opposite. There is no overdose. And so our we should take it as much as possible. So now we should actually break our head how we can take it as much as possible. Especially if you don't like the medicine, like me. I like it in a certain way when it has a lot of sugar on top. Because the medicine is still bitter. Because we are not Trinadapi Sunichana. We are not humble. We are not compassionate enough. So the medicine is bitter. And we need a lot of sugar on it just to swallow it. And what is the sugar? The sugar are the harmonium, the nice medicine. That's the sugar. We try to sing it in a beautiful way that everybody comes, oh, those melodies. We are more attracted to the melody than to the holy name. Let's face it. Therefore, Bhakti Siddhanta, when in the Mangalartic, when he would take the worst singer. And there were so many beautiful singers in Kolkata, but he would choose the worst singer. And he said, "You lead the Mangalartic." And the ones who really know how to sing, they were like, oh, why is he singing? Why is he singing? But Bhaktisiddhanta said, no, he's singing. And the one, he could not even sing in pitch. He was like, Hare Krishna. He couldn't sing. He had no rhythm feeling, no. But Bhaktisiddhanta had a mission. And the mission was to not become attached to the melody. Just the holy name. So we shouldn't become attached to the sugar on top. But it's okay. If we understand that's just so that we take the medicine. But once, we should be just focused on the holy name. So we should take it as much as possible. So when I drove here and Sri Kumar said, okay, you're going to talk, instead of distributing sugar, the nice melodies and singing, I should talk. So I thought, okay, what should I talk? And I thought, look, Lord Chaitanya, he gave the example how much to take it. How much he took it, Sri Kumar? Loud. Yeah, he slept in between, but he took it every day. And not just japa. Every day singing, every day kirtan. And he said, there will be kirtan in every town and village. So we don't have villages anymore here. Or do you see villages here? Huh? So the villages have become like big compounds. And so you can say in every town and compound. Yeah? So the point is, we have the temple here. And the temple here, you all coming for kirtan, yes? Yeah? And for prasadam, I know. And for the deities. But the most important, the yuga dharma is to come for kirtan, for chanting. So, but this here is just a role model. This is not really the where the drugs are distributed here, the drug of the holy name. Only. The holy name should go on everywhere. So I was thinking, so how can we get more chanting on, that more chanting is going on? Because that's what Lord Chaitanya recommended. Yeah? Kirtan. There's chapa, yeah, I know. But just doing japa is not enough. That's sadhana. Yeah? Japa is sadhana. But we want to have spontaneous kirtan. That's kirtan. So it should go every day. Every day. Actually, like, yeah, we come every day to the temple. Or what can we do? What others can we do instead of doing every day in the temple, kirtan? Huh? Yes. At your home. And so that it's not too difficult just by yourself, you invite. You invite devotees. Hmm? So every week you should have at least one kirtan program at your home. Because then you can also serve the devotees. Because they know where is kirtan, there is prasadam. So this means you have to cook. Huh?
Every week.
We eat every day, so it's just once a week. So we cook something simple. It doesn't have to be a big thing. It can be just cookies or just rice and dal. That's not much. The rice cooks by itself. You just and the dal is just some water and dal and some masala. And finish. And then you offer it to your deity. And the devotees are coming. Huh? And you're desperate. You like we have all those cell phones. And we can text. And you can really bother everybody. You can send 10 texts. Hey, are you coming? You're coming tonight. I have kirtan in my house. So that's the best use of your phone. To text, to invite them for kirtan. Yeah? I'm serious. So we should use, Prabhupada said, we should use everything and in Krishna's service, in the Yuga Dharma. So we should be convinced that this is it. And more you are convinced of that. So this kirtan program, if you do it in your home, everybody has a home, yes? Is somebody has no home here? Nobody. Okay, so we have so many homes. So we should be convinced. So when you do that, when you do such kirtan programs regularly, what it will do for you, it will give you more faith into the chanting. Like you will get a benefit for it. Not just during the chanting, you will get a benefit of being even becoming more convinced. Like Shri Kumar, we met him a few years at Penn State, and they did Kirtan program. They invited us and we came, and then finally he was finished with his university. He was finished and he came here to San Jose. And one day I get an email, "Hey, are you coming here? I want to do Kirtan programs here." And he's doing it. Not in his home so far, but he has started to doing a study group in his home. So he's so desperate to do it. So we should all be as desperate. And so to give a lecture, I know it's not so easy. Although it's easy. But it's not, because we are not used to it. So, but we can do kirtan. Everybody can do kirtan. Everybody can invite the devotees to do kirtan. And this is the most important, one of the most important things, that we do that, that we spread that, to convince ourselves. Because we are still not convinced, all of us. We know, we are chanting, and we chant, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. We're not convinced. But we have to get there somehow. And to bring us all together to do it, and then you really focus. It's not a prachalpa program. That everybody comes, and he's talking in the other room to the other, and he's... No, we chant. Chanting and eating. When you eat, you can talk. But not before. First you have to take your medicine. So I just was thinking, that's our purpose. That we should establish this addiction. We should have all a kirtan addiction. You know what is an addiction? You can't live without. Kirtan addiction. This means every day you sneak out of your house somewhere to a kirtan program. It should be available every day somewhere for those who are addicted. Because this addiction will cure all other addictions. And it's kirtan is not just japa, our alone, like we alone. It's that we learn to work together, to be devotees who serve together. It's not a big thing. It's a small thing. But it's important. And we learn it ourselves. I didn't want to learn that drum. I didn't want. I had a drummer. We traveled around. We were three. Drummer, me, and I played the nice harmonium. I played the sugar. And she was playing the cartels. And we were on the road 2-3 years, 7-8 months. And we were in Europe. And I got a call. Not a nice call. My drummer called me. And he said, "I cannot travel with you anymore. Sorry." And we had already planned the next tour. No drummer. And he traveled. In 7-8 months. And he didn't ask really for money. I could not even pay him. I paid him $1,000, I think, a month. It's nothing. You cannot even pay a rent here. Yeah? He did it. But one day he called me. He said, "I cannot travel with you anymore." And it took me 2 weeks to understand what Krishna wanted from me. That I become the next drummer. Mridanga player. And we took a year off and I learned to drum. I was forced by Krishna. I did it. My mother and father, they were 60 and more. And they learned instruments, traditional Swiss instruments. But they were over 60. And they came over, like they, my parents, they liked the, how you would say, folk music, Swiss folk music, old, like bhajan and like you have in India, just Swiss style. And they were more than 60 year old. And they came, and so they were like, you have this dance club, but it was folk music, nice. So they would go there and they knew how to dance. It's specific dance, like you have garba dance and whatever it is. And when they were after 60, they come to the idea, I want to learn the instrument. And believe it or not, they did. My mother goes, nowadays, goes to the old age home. I know. She goes to the old age home and she plays for those people Swiss folk music. So if my mom can do it, you can, all of you can learn an instrument if you want. And you should. I taught this harmonium, I taught myself. And you have so many wonderful devotees here who play music. And if you cannot play, you can invite them. So that's our mission. Our mission, Lord Chaitanya's mission is how we can spread the chanting of the holy name, Kirtan. Because in Kirtan, we really come together. We really connect. We should do our japa, we should do our study, we should serve the temple, we should come here. But most important, how we are absorbed in Harikatha, listening to the Srimad Bhagavatam, and Kirtan. And so I just wanted to inspire you to start many, many Kirtan programs at your home once a week, once every 2 weeks, or once a month. But do it. Just to serve the devotees. Just to serve the holy name. Just to serve Lord Chaitanya. Just to serve the Yuga Dharma. And bring it in your home. So we have 5-10 minutes more than we... What's the next program?
Puppet Arctic? Show. Puppet show. Huh? There's a puppet show.
Oh, puppet show.
Transcendental puppet show.
I think they will do Kirtan. We just came from the Shakti Fest in California. And in the end, we had an all-star Kirtan. And there were also puppets. They chanted. They did. They chanted Hare Krishna. Puppets. It was really sweet. So chant, what do you want? What do you want?
How about we face who we are singing to?
Come in here. We don't have much time. Please come.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Please sing louder.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare.
One more.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Shri Shri Radha Madhav Ki
Jai.
Gaura Premanande Hari Bol. Srila Prabhupada Ki
Jai.
sorry, Radha Madan Mohan Ki. You see, it's good when you take a name of Radha, then you're clapping for Premahara, you're clapping for Radharani. So that, I like that. Not for us.
I didn't know what to say. I was okay.